Oh, okay. I'm not. Sure. We'll save the game. Every time I click on the screen to activate it again.
Just keep your
cookies. Come on, I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. I must become stronger.
Bye.
Come on, let's do this!
Just keep your cool.
I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
Just keep your
Come on, let's do this!
Stop trying to attack.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe. Now's the time to strike!
Come on! Now's our chance! Now you'll see what I'm made of! Rising blade! I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on! Come on, let's do this!
Just keep it cool!
Rising blade! Rising blade! I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
We can use this.
No way, I felt the need to attack that one.
Come on, now's our chance.
Now's the time to
eat this.
This might hurt a bit.
I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
makes sense. Beat this guy in into ecosystem.
Come on, let's do this!
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe. Here we go.
Now's our chance!
Now's the time to strike!
Rising Blade! Yeah. Rising Blade! Yeah. Rising Blade! Yeah. Now you'll see what I'm made of! I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
I'm on top of the thing, I might as well spam specials.
Now's our chance!
Now's the time to strike!
I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
Off in the right spot. Prince jump off in the wrong spot.
Hey! Hey!
Are you a miner? Join my party.
Hey! Hang in there!
Did the other ships make it?
No,
be
I'm here.
Careful.
From your ship.
The insects aren't the real danger.
What?
We crash landed on the sea, made landfall, and scouted the area around us. That's when we found it.
It? What did you find?
A Demogorgon.
A meteor fragment.
A meteor?
We brought it back to the ship for research, but everything just went to hell. That's why I destroyed the ship.
You destroyed your own ship?
I had no choice. Why? Why would our own men
get it?
Your own men? Where's the rest of the crew?
Dead motherfucker.
Stay away from it. It's dangerous.
What happened here?
Edge! It's okay. Please, try not to talk.
This planet is far too dangerous. You've got to...
God, I didn't know. How could you leave me? Do you even have a name?
What?
What?
What in the country I've heard of?
What is that? That's not one of ours.
Yeah, it looks like some kind of transport.
Hello, androgynous elf thing.
Is this man from that ship?
My healer and my miner. Doesn't look right.
Where are the others? I see. Edge and Raimi, is that right? Wait, maybe you can't understand what I'm saying. Is there something wrong with my translator?
No, we understand you.
I've come to collect you at the request of Mr. Grafton.
The captain?
Look out!
Huh?
What the hell is that? I don't know. But in any case, it certainly doesn't look very friendly.
No, it doesn't. Watch out! Here it comes!
Are you my
healer?
We must make the most of our
training! Just keep your cool and...
Rising Blade!
Oh, that's... started to dodge. At which point it was too late.
Enough attention. Maybe now I can be of some help to everyone.
I must become stronger!
Is it safe?
Yeah, seems to be. Probably ought to take it back as a specimen. It might have something to do with what happened to the Aramia. Thank you. If you hadn't shown up, we'd have been in trouble.
Oh no, not at all. If anything, it is your incredible skill that is worthy of admiration. If only I was able to fight like you.
By the way, you are...
Do forgive me. I haven't told you my name. I am FaZe. FaZe Shifa Beleth. I am an Eldarian.
An Eldarian?
Eldorado.
That is correct. To put it in terms you might more easily understand, I am what you might call an alien.
Alien? Wait a minute. So when the captain was talking about them...
He meant you alien, Eldarians?
We Eldarians have been in contact with your Earth for somewhat more than a decade. It started with observational crosstalk. Eventually, we were able to confirm each other's existence. I'm not surprised you two were unaware of the situation. It was a matter handled with the utmost secrecy, after all.
I see.
Our crew here was out on a planetary exploration mission, just like yourselves. Through sheer coincidence, we happened to be investigating a nearby star system. That's when your USTA contacted us for assistance. We came as quickly as possible.
Talk about astronomical odds.
No kidding. Thanks a lot. I'm Edge Maverick. You can call me Edge.
And my name is Raimi Sionji. You can call me Raimi.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Edge? Raimi?
First of all, we'd better report back to Captain Grafton as soon as possible.
I'll be happy to take you back. Please, climb aboard.
We appreciate it, but... I'd like to scout this area a bit more before going back.
Very well. Allow me to accompany you then.
What about that?
Ah, you mean my soul? With this. It can synchronize itself with my brainwaves and return of its own accord.
Fancy.
You really are from another world, huh?
Let us be on our way then.
Still there. That's a problem.
Keep your cool and
we'll take the loaded R trip.
Everyone's safe. We can use this.
Eat this!
I must say, that wasn't really challenging.
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Useful experience indeed.
First boss, yay.